In Ireland highlights, June 26, 2020. Pimpy. People are saying they're finding it harder and harder to stay motivated about going into work because they feel like this thing's gonna happen any day. I'm in the same boat as you. But you can't allow that feeling to overwhelm you. My job has all of a sudden become, you know, I just can't feel motivated to go. That's because every day the news just keeps seeming better and better and it feels like we're getting closer. So I have to tell myself to snap out of it. I don't want you to start counting your chickens before they hatch. Yes, everything is looking good. But don't make any assumptions. I literally typed up my resignation letter because I can't feel motivated to go to work and that's really, really bad. So hang tight. We'll ride this bad boy out and we'll see what happens. Trust me, I can't wait. It looks so good, so much so that it is a little bit hard to feel motivated every day to go to work. I feel you, but don't quit yet. For a period of time they were spending per month $1 to $1.5 billion to buy dinar off the open market. This went on for a very long time. In fact, the rumor is that they removed 72% of the currency that was in the open market out of the open market. Whatever they know that's out there, they made sure. Whatever rate they choose, they have whatever it takes to back that up. We seem to be very, very close. I think 2020 is our year. The news just keeps getting more and more exciting. I almost quit my job this morning. I'm not even kidding. I had to calm myself down. I'm so sure this is getting ready to happen. I literally typed up my resignation letter and had it in the drafts getting ready to email my boss. I didn't send it, thank God, but I sure as hell was thinking about it. We need to come back to reality. It's hard not to feel this way. I can't comment on anything prior to 2018. My experience started at 2018, but just in my short period of time I don't think we've ever been so close to a rate change. Last year we saw a lot of activities and we thought for sure it was gonna happen, but that is nothing compared to where we are right now. So all those naysayers out there, get ready, because I have a feeling that we'll be able to laugh back at those naysayers and say, see, we told you so. _ Militia Man, KTFA. Article. Clarification on foreign reserves in the Central Bank of Iraq. Quote. The minimum value of foreign reserves that the monetary authority must possess, and that is calculated according to internationally approved standards, represents the ability of the monetary authority to defend the local currency exchange rate. This article ought to be one we all smile about. Because they are not doing this now at a program rate. IMO. They are gearing up to use the tools for a new exchange rate and it appears they are ready to act on a moment's notice. IMO. This is timed accordingly. _ Vital Brad. The Central Bank of Iraq, they put out a new article, looks pretty dang good. Article. Clarification of foreign reserves in the Central Bank of Iraq. They are saying whatever they revalue their currency at they're going to be able to cover it and they are going to use the Iraqi dinar as the local currency. It's all worked out. That's incredible. They need to establish a rate. That's what this is saying. All the time that I've been researching this, to have an article like this where they're talking about the rate and international. It ain't over till the fat lady sings. But is it done? We have to keep being patient. Don't have a date. Don't have the rate, but looks pretty dang good. _ Marks. Via PDK. There are a number of appointments slated today, over the weekend and Monday, with some of the biggest whales and some of the biggest ministry groups. I have been looking at the 1st of July now for a couple of weeks. I really hope we are that close. Folks in Iraq still think they will get a new rate before July 1st. Foreign currency markets have dried up everywhere. I think that is a sign of us finally pulling into the station. _ Jeff. On July 24, Kazemi will be going to Washington to visit the Trump administration to continue the strategic dialogues. It does appear they might only be keeping Alec in position long enough to complete the rate change, the reinstatement. Alec's temporary proxy position has only been extended through July 15. Underscore. Bruce, the big call. Via Wiser now. There are things happening. Definitely happening now. This thing can go at any time for us, even on Friday, even on a Saturday, so what I'm thinking is that we should stay tuned and see if this thing doesn't pop, in the time frame I just suggested. We do know that rates are going to be good, don't worry about the rate. Again, this is a moving target, but things were moving forward for us and we believe we are on our way to getting started within 24 hours, so that means we could set appointments and go on exchanges quite possibly tomorrow, Friday, or Saturday.